the quantized drummers allowed the warning mathematicians, we calculated the ever-changing distance between rock and stardom. Brad's velocity of spinning vinyl crossfaded, spun backwards, and re-released at the same given moment of recorded history, yet at a different moment in time's continuum, has allowed history to catch up with the present. We do hereby declare reality unkept by the changing standards of dialogue. Statements such as, keep it real, especially when punctuating or anticipating modes of ultra-violence inflicted psychologically or physically, will henceforth be seen as retroactive and not representative of the individually determined is. Furthermore, as determined by the collective consciousness of this state of being, and the lessened distance between thought patterns and their secular manifestations, the role of men as listening receptacles is to be increased by number no less than 70% of the current enlisted as vocal aggressors. When I say motherfucker, I mean literally those who desecrate that which is feminine, maternal, matriarchal, truthful, the earth. Motherfuckers better realize, now is the time to self-actualize. We have found evidence that hip-hop standard 85 RPM, when increased by number, at least half rate of its standard, or decreased 3/4 of its speed, may be a determining factor in heightening consciousness. Studies show that when a given norm is changed in the face of the unchanging, the remaining contradictions will parallel the truth. Equate rhyme with reason, sun with season. Our cyclical relationship to phenomenon has encouraged scholars to erase the centers of periods, thus symbolizing the nonlinear character of cause and effect. Reject mediocrity. Your current frequencies of understanding outweigh that which is given for you to understand. The current standard is the equivalent of an adolescent restricted to diving an infant. The rapidly changing body required its functional and formative symptoms and could not probably mature on a diet of applesauce and crushed pears. Light years are interchangeable with years of living in darkness. The role of darkness is not to be seen as or equated with ignorance, but the unknown and the mysteries of the unseen. Thus, in the name of Robeson, Godson, Hurston, Akhenaten, Hatshepsut, Blackfoot, Helen, Lenin, Kahlo, Kali, the Three Marias, Tara, Lilith, Lord, Whitman, Baldwin, Ginsburg, Kaufman, Lumumba, Gandhi, Gibran, Shabazz, Siddhartha, Medusa, Guevara, Gurdjieff, Rand, Wright, Banneker, Tubman, Hamer, Holliday, Davis, Coltrane, Morrison, Joplin, Du Bois, Clark, Shakespeare, Rachmaninoff, Ellington, Carter, Gay, Hathaway, Hendrix, Kuti, Dickinson, Ripperton, Mary, Isis, Teresa, Hansberry, Tesla, Plath, Rumi, Fellini, Michaud, Nostradamus, Nefertiti, Laroque, Shiva, Ganesha, Yemaya, Oshun, Obatala, Ogun, Kennedy, King, Four Little Girls, Hiroshima, Nagasaki, Keller, Biko, Marley, Magdalene, Cosby, Shakur, those who burn, those still aflame, and the countless unnamed. We claim the present as the present, as the hereafter. We're unraveling our nails that may ingest the sun. We are not afraid of the darkness. We trust that the moon shall guide us. We are determining the future at this very moment. We know that the heart is the philosopher's stone. Our music is our alchemy. We stand as a manifest equivalent of 3 buckets of water and a handful of minerals, thus realizing that those very buckets turned upside down supply the percussive factor of forever. If you must count to keep the beat, then count. Find your mantra and awaken your subconscious. Carve your circles counterclockwise. Use your cipher to decipher coded language, man-made laws. Climb waterfalls and trees, commune with nature, snakes and bees. Let your children name themselves and claim themselves as the new day. For today, we are determined to be the channelers of these changing frequencies into songs, paintings, writings, dance, drama, photography, carpentry, crafts, love, and love. We enlist every instrument, acoustic, electronic, every so-called gender, race, sexual orientation, every person as beings of sound to acknowledge their responsibility to uplift the consciousness of the entire fucking world. Any other unaimed will be disclaimed, will be maimed, two rappers slain.